that is it. I didn't even know that branch fell there.
Right, it's right there.
Quite a bit to climb a tree, huh?
What exercise you mean?
All the gear.
Oh yeah. Some of it's safety, some of it's comfort.
No.
Pretty much all necessary though.
Oh yeah.
I don't climb with much extra stuff. Today I'm climbing with an extra camera.
So just once you get up there, run that through that loop and then...
Actually, I can do it now.
Alright.
As long as it don't get caught on anything.
Okay.
Yeah, see, that's all it would be.
Just walk around and
yep.
Back up there out of the way.
What?
Crazy shit.
You seen me climb once before, didn't you, bro?
What's that?
You seen me climb this tree once before, didn't you?
No, I must have been sick that day. I was in the house. No, this is the first time I've been this close to climbing a tree.
Watch your head. You what? Where you at, Brad?
Right down here below you.
Alright, I'm gonna make a cut. So stand back. Well, a couple cuts.
Oh.
be safest. All right, so you can take that wrap now and hold it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get back on top. Right. Also, make it as tight as you can.
Okay.
First. Eric, can you get it any better now? Pull some of the slack out. It'll be all right either way. That's all right. Just walk around the tree. And try to stand somewhere where the branch isn't going to come down, like on your rope. Yeah, go down towards the trailer. That'll work.
What's that?
Yeah, go towards the willow tree.
Okay.
That'll be plenty of wrap.
That's good there.
Yeah, just stand back a little bit. You can go as far away as you want.
I'll go back to the corner of the house. That should be plenty.
All right. Here. All right, you ready, Brad?
Yep.
All right. Yeah, lower it right down, unless it's hung up. All right, it's not gonna hit anything if it drops, right?
No, it's gonna come straight
in. Well, go ahead and let it go. It don't matter, I'm coming down.
Alrighty.
Right? That's what I was saying. Easiest part of the job. Yep.
That's a lot.
No problem.
Just enough where
it
don't
want to go any further. A little bit. A lot of friction in a crotch and all that.
What's that?
A lot of friction in a tree bark.
Tried to get some pictures. Kind of hard.
doing my 50 bend lately.